And now we have a hardline from Bei Win in China.
挚爱的恩师和无上师电视台团队好，感恩您的日夜辛劳，孜孜不倦，让世间的众生能够观看到这么高品质的纯素电视节目，聆听上帝的呼唤，以及每日感谢上帝救赎，分享一则播放无上师电视台的奇妙体验。2024年2月25日，看到中国观众信瑶以多个小窗口的方式观看无上师电视台的心声。师父在爱心回复中提到，我很高兴无上师电视台巨大的加持力为你带来许多美妙的利益，窗口越多收益就越大。于是我有了个大胆的实践，家里原有一部笔记型电脑，同时打开12个网页窗口播放无上师电视台，又连接了条 HDMI 线到电视，投放了12个窗口，再另外买了一台笔记本，开了15个网页，用 HDMI 线投放到电视，变成30个窗口，再加上家里原有的5部电视、2个小萤幕和2台旧手机，最多同时打开63个窗口播放，奇迹出现了。一日我在家中打坐，突然在内在体验中看到数以万计的众生来到我身边，都只有手指大小。就在我奇怪这是为何时，其中一位变成人形大小，向我微笑挥手，转身离去，然后那些众生也消失了。我这才明白，这和2019年圣诞节师父带领数千同学打坐救度数百万灵魂时，灵魂也化成手指大小的众生来感谢是一样的。这63部无上师电视台的磁场已经和师父带领数千弟子打坐的磁场相近了，所以在我家周边也超度解脱了数万众生的灵魂，他们是来感谢师父，感谢播放无上师电视台的，真的是欢欣鼓舞啊。愿亲爱的观众们都会多多播放无上师电视台，加持可爱的地球，让纯素世界世界和平能够早日到来，人间天堂早日实现。中国弟子佩云敬上。
Resourceful Pei Win, thank you for sharing your incredible inner vision with us. Master has charged Supreme Master Television with immeasurable blessing power. May all households on earth take advantage of this immense grace and keep Supreme Master Television on in their home 24 hours a day to uplift themselves and everyone around them, as well as the surrounding environment. May you and the elevated Chinese people live in the light of the Buddhas. Supreme Master TV Team.P.S. Master shares her thoughts with you. Intelligent Pei Win, glad you have found a way to increase the blessing of Supreme Master Television in your home. It creates a heavenly environment wherever you are and is the best tool we have on this planet to counter negativity and bless our world. Now at least one thing is sure in your mind. That is, I always tell the truth, the whole truth, and those truths have benefits for you.If others follow your example, they will find how it maximizes the wonderful benefits of Supreme Master TV in their lives and multiple others' lives. May you and Value China receive divine grace every day. Love you.
Vegan side effect. People will want to be like you.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.